All right, Alex, thank you. Just into the newsroom, a Palm Coast city manager has now resigned. Matthew Morton tendered his resignation today. City Council will appoint an interim city manager in the coming weeks. Morton was selected in 2019 and became the third city manager in Palm Coast history. Recently, Palm Coast mayor resigned for health reasons.